The word zoo was introduced in the 19th century and first was an abbreviation of the word combination zoological garden, the collection of different species of animals taken from nature. Zoos were created on the basis of many reasons: research making, education, conservation, and recreation. In general, they are seen as some sort of alternative to a natural environment for animals. Let's find out if it's true by means of examining the pros and cons of zoos. It is an important debate whether animals should be kept in zoos or not. Some say that it is necessary to capture them in order to protect from poachers, people who hunt animals for money. Regarding all the efforts to kill animals for ivory, skins, and medical aims, a zoo is quite a safe place for them. In contrast to this, it is necessary to know that animals have their natural rights, and once they are put into cages, these rights are broken. It is known that there are zoos where workers treat animals very cruelly. Fortunately, day by day all zoos become more and more improved, and it wouldn't be fair to close all the zoos because of the mistakes of some of them. But no matter how good the conditions of the place where animals are kept are, they are still suffering because of the fact that their natural behavior is limited by a zoo's walls. Vocabulary: role, in danger, endangered, survive, throwback, recreate, cage, argument, for, against, environment. As each problem has two sides, we can discuss that from both sides, pros and cons.